Ooh. Let's continue with the Germans. Oh, this is taking forever. I'm not there yet. Oh, so that's why those assholes have always been able to shoot me down so quickly. This is like a premium vehicle. Alright, I see that now. Bombed base. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I was flying realistic. Oh, this is gonna suck. There. That should be better. I want to follow my wingman. Oh, they're crossing a bridge, apparently. I think 2,000 will do it for an airfield. Yeah, just do it. That's good advice. That guy's going in. Shit. Okay. Okay, we can't shoot through the bridge, apparently. Seems to be a bit of a problem with the collision detection or whatever. Ah, fuck. It's just that we can't strafe those assholes on the bridge. They're clipping through it somehow.
Need backup.
I suck at strafing in realistic. Am I getting attacked? You're fucked.
Attacking!
I can see him through.
Returning to the airfield.
I'm just following Magic Flower around so we don't collide. He's slowing down. So he can get a better aim. If he misses, I might be able to take it. I can't shoot through those trees. Oh! They're driving on a railroad. Oh, that guy gets awfully close. Eduardo, leave us alone. Team? That hurricane. Is it coming for us? What's he doing? I'm just doing what he does. Let's see what he's going for. Oh, that was a friendly. Somebody's attacking our airfield. That's what he's going for. And my wingman. Did he just go down? No, there he is. The one with tracers. Screw you guys, I'm going home, I'm running out of ammo. Oh, fuck. Ah, my wingman is returning as well. There's one thing I don't know. If I land, will we clip through friendly vehicles or will we ram them? Why didn't I go with tracers?
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
I am not doing the return flight with an empty drum, ammo drum. I need some ammo to go back. If I get attacked, I at least have some way of defending myself. Oh, I said get wrecked, noobs. So sad. I'm not even allowed to play this game at this difficulty for the first time. I gotta make a second approach because I fucked up. I love how you can hear the landing gear extending. Hot. Ah. That's not good. I gotta came in too fast. I forgot to turn on my flaps. Damn it! Magic flower. You kind of made a similar mistake, it seems. I didn't take any damage. I hope he didn't take any damage because he's a bit off the airfield there. Okay. Flaps landing. Hot. Coming in slow. I should have pulled up. That would have slowed me down significantly. Okay. Yeah. I hope I don't burn my brakes that way. No! Oh yeah, I nearly slammed my propeller into the ground. Oh dearie me, come on, stop it. You've reached the end of the airfield again. That'll slow me down. There. Hostile team lost all vehicles? Good job. No, it's not. I see a couple there. Oh! We fucked them all up! They lost all their... yay! Came in sixth. We downed all the enemy airplanes. And I barely managed to get a shot off at one of them. That hurricane. Whee! Let's try and do that with the Russians. Realistic air battle. I promise you it will be a disaster now. Bomb all the enemy bases. But I hope I do get a bomber. No, of course I get that thing. Oh, I do have bombs. That's good. I'm going to go with tracers because other are universal. So I can at least see where my bullets are going. Oh, that's weird. I don't wanna. Oh, that's weird. Weird. Why am I doing this? Why is this plane so heavy? I've reached the end of the runway. And I'm off the ground. Ah, oh, fuck! Ooh, I got a got a reward for just getting the plane off the ground. I have foul bombs, and I can, of course, I can only drop my load twice because equal distribution of weight. I must say, a realistic flight is a lot more fun. And, well, not as much fun if you die at the start of a game like that one guy who called us noobs. And then we won the game. Oh! We do get the bombing reticle. I love that so much. Jolly good show. I don't know which one is the closest. We do have the bombing reticle. Do I have a wingman? Yeah, it's a lag. I can't see him anywhere. Oh, there he is. Hey, wingman, what are you doing over there? I'm a sitting duck this way. I only have two gunners. What's my wingman's name? Destroy enemy observation aircraft. Protect allied observation aircraft. I am not a fighter. Let the lag do it. Lazy Oliver. These missions can last up to 1 hour if we play our cards right. I mean, if we don't... Grax already destroyed one of our artillery pieces, apparently. Asshole. Alternate history battle. Krimsk in the summer. Battle that never took place, apparently. That typhoon is going after Nuki Whiz. I'm gonna go up a little higher. Do Oh, those are tanks. How am I supposed to is that the target tanks? Who's going after that Typhoon? They already took one. Ah, damn it, they already took one down one of our guys. And that F-2A disappeared off the radar. No, there he's back. A Spitfire! Oh, why not? Oh, I'm gonna get such a beating. Shoot him! Shoot him dead! I gotta evasive a bit. Oh no, I'm gonna overshoot! That's it for me! I'm going home. I might take out that light cruiser. Whee! Slow as fuck! I'm getting my ass handed to me! No! I'm out. Where was my wingman? He was supposed to protect. There you are, you asshole. I hope you die horribly. What are you flying above the clouds for? What are you doing? Why weren't you protecting me? You tit. Oh, why does he get to fly that boat? Hey! He's gonna try and strafe that cruiser. Does that do anything? You might want to pay attention. They have anti-aircraft on these things. Why can't they stick with the bombers? How was I supposed to fend those guys off? Yeah, I mean, like... Attention. I'm gonna check my, see if I can give commands interface... I would like this crosshair, if you don't mind.
Into the map.
I guess the object is just to take down, but we don't have that many fighters left.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will
Is he on a run? Is he bombing anything? No, I think he's just returning. Yeah, he has 3 bombs. What are you doing? Go back there and nuke the shit out of that thing. Ah, oh, there you are. Ah, oh, he's gonna bomb the shit out of that. They have 4 planes left, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, a bunch left. Ah, he's dropping the bombs. Six planes ready. And that's another one down. I'm gonna go over to the fighters. Yeah. You get him. What are you shooting at? Why are you not shooting at enemy airplane? You're getting shot at by something. What the hell are you doing? Oh, he's got rockets, and he's not hitting shit with it. This guy is resupplying. Doing great, mate. Two more planes on the enemy side, and then we'll be off. No, 3 more planes on the enemy side. No, we're not. We just have this guy and that guy.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
I don't like where this is going. He's coming in for an approach. Oh my god, I think I got killed. That's the thing. If you're grayed out, you're killed.
don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Oh yeah, so if you parachuted, I parachuted, that means you're dead, I imagine. And they have hold. Wait, what? Hello there, the Commando Pig. I'm playing realistic, but I'm quite new at it, so pardon my stupidity. Oh, but you can't shoot these things. Hey, hey, pull up, pull up. Found him. I wonder if this guy's a good pilot, or at least better than I am. Probably is. Is that a bomber? He's shooting in the water. Yeah, that's a bomber. Ah, your boat going after him. Well, he took some damage, apparently. He's blowing smoke. Can we make it across the hills? He is beyond the hills, okay. No, he's just out of range.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Yeah, he's going down. He's had it. Oh yeah. We're gonna win this one, even though I died at the start of the battle, which was terrible. Hey, we won! Oh, I wasn't too terrible. I actually managed to do some damage before I got shut down because I... Alright, let's play with the Brits this time. Come to think of it, last time I barely made it off the ground. Oh, Operation Saipan in realistic mode. And I'm flying a Typhoon, and I don't have anything decent researched yet, but at least I'm a fighter plane. I'll look for the nearest bomber and escort that one. Maybe I'm teamed up with a bomber, who knows? Come on. Genstein.
Pilots, your mission is to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and bases.
Well, he's still on the aircraft carrier for some reason. Oh, I love my new crosshair. Look at it. It's beautiful. Oh, this is gonna suck. I've never landed on a carrier before. This is gonna be so much fun. Ah, you finally took off. Climb, boys.
I agree.
I don't know what the hell that is. They have told us toast. It's boys with a Z. Where the hell is my teammate? Oh.
Affirmative.
I'm just gonna slow down a bit so I can keep up. He can keep up with me, that is. Stop wasting your ammo!
returning to the airfield.
One guy managed to kill himself. That's good. That's cool. I like that. Don't overstress your wings, boys! That would be really, 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 really stupid. And the same goes for me, apparently. Jency killed. He drew first blood, apparently. Turn this fast. Cheeky Chew is coming for you. Hang on, I got this one. Fuck! Yep. He's got me. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, no. Ah. Hello, DJ DG the Insomniac. Playing realistic mode. Not very good at it. So, don't expect anything spectacular. Come on. This is taking a while. Maybe I should go back to arcade battles. Yeah, let's go back to arcade battles and experiment more with realistic battles. clear the field a little before I go in with a bomber. Oh shit, no. Oh shit. I'm gonna stick with the Hurricane. Somebody shooting at me with stealth, what? No, it was the tail gunner. Yeah, you do that. That was stupid. Got him. Where's my wingman? Oh, there he is. Oh boy. I'm not gonna last very long. I gotta go back. I hope nobody nukes the shit out of me when I'm performing my land and maneuver. How much airspeed do you need to perform a landing? I'm gonna get shot out of the sky right now. Yep. Made it. I hate it when they do that. Well, I guess I'll have to stick to defending the base. Oh, you have to stay below 180 kilometers per hour to do a proper landing. That's good to know. Because you can you know, if you've got any pointers, just give them. Because sometimes, as you can clearly tell, I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh. That seems like a dumb choice. Yeah, that's at least a hit. Guy in arcade, yeah, I know. But in realistic, it's like, if you brake too hard, you slam your nose into the airstrip. But if you run out of runway, you're kind of screwed. And I've never actually managed to land on an aircraft carrier before. I got a kill assist on that one.
Our base is under attack. We must repel the attackers.
That was that friendly fire for some reason? Yeah, I imagine so much. I've watched a lot of epic fail videos on people slamming into aircraft carriers, and I'm kind of worried to try it myself. Because I've only just started playing realistic. It's either you just slammed into the side or into the rear end of the ship as you tried to land on it. Ah, fuck! What did I do? Why did I fly into this wasp's hornet's nest? You bastard! Die! Oh well. Place with place 9. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Let's try this again with the Japs. Japanese. Come on, find a game. There's another guy starting to he's gonna start streaming anytime soon. They'll have to right. Maybe I should do some bombing? Why not? It's boring as hell, but all right. High altitude bombing. How not to hit moving vehicles? I have no idea how to do that. I mean, how to hit moving vehicles. Okay, I'm gonna slow her down. Oh, there they are. I'm gonna slow her down all the way. Let's hope we can actually hit something. Yeah. Ooh, that's not far off. This is gonna suck. Nope, wait. Oh, nice! Well, at least I hit something. Screw that, I'm going in. I'm already drawing some attention, unwanted attention. Ooh! That's nice. Such a beautiful mess. Ah, crud. That's a plane. I didn't hit shit. Ah. Ouch. Hurricane. I gotta take my vengeance on that bastard. Got him. Oh, he's coming for me. He wants more blood. Oh, no, he isn't. I'm coming to get you. Oh, he is coming for me. No, he isn't. How do you like them apples? Ah! Ow, ow, ow. You're dead. Ah! Did not just shoot that shit at me. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Ah. I gotta help my buddy out here. Yeah, you rammed him. Oh, we won. Did we? We won, didn't we? Yeah, we won. Barely. Oh, I hate the gorge. Hope that did something. I've got company. Damn it, fucking trenches. I barely damaged it. Oh, shit. Wait, cancel that. I'm gonna go in with rockets. And they all overshot. Ah, not that one. That one's fucked already. Got him. Okay. Yeah, I'm fucked. At least maybe I can go back on one engine. The engine's about to die. It's dead. I'm not gonna make it past those treetops. I'm not gonna need those to land. Oh well. When you're in the fourth place in your team, you know there's something wrong. domination. Crud. Well, I guess I'll just dive right in. Whoop. That's gotta fucking hurt. Missed me. Ah, shit. Yeah, but you've got a lag, and that's like a... one of those games you actually have to buy with real money. I can win at that, too. Don't have a fighter. Hey, asshole, remember me? Oh, already? I'm gonna stop the stream. I had a day off, so... why not? And actually, somebody showed up. But anyway, I'm gonna stop the stream now. If anyone's still present, thank you for showing up.